Hello and welcome back to the channel. It's the first Celebration of Lights fireworks night since 2019, and I've been waiting pretty long to do this video. For those who don't know, the Celebration of Lights is a three-night fireworks show at the end of July, early August, that attracts almost 1.5 million visitors annually. This year was the 30th anniversary since the first one was held in 1990. Here at Waterfront Station, they separated the entrances and made lineups for the various services. For the Expo line, we have to head to the entrance at Howe Street. The Canada line and C-Bus are only accessible through the main building. At 11:30 PM, it's busier than the morning rush. There's a few more crowd control measures which you can read about here, but for now, let's have a look at the phenomenon known as frequency on an automated light metro. Enjoy!
Thank you.
So I have the results on screen right now. Let me know in the comments if that was impressive or what. Anyways, like, comment, and please subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in the next one. Cheers.